how to fix disabled Zoom account. Hi guys, in this video I will show you how to fix disabled Zoom account easy and quick. So first thing is go to your settings here and click on app and click on manage app and search for Zoom application, and once you find it, tap on it and click on clear cache, click on OK, and this is it, easy and quick. Now this will help you to solve the problem. If this video was helpful for you, if it was, don't forget to subscribe and like the video, and see you on the next one.